Hi everyone, my name is Morten. I'm an instructor here at 400 Training. Just before we start the video, I just want to say thank you for writing to me. It is so great of you, and for watching our videos on YouTube. The video we're going to do today is a little bit clarification about the last video I did about LOP. You had some questions about a few things about this, so I just want to clarify it in my video now. So let's go to the ECDIS. Yes. So I had a couple of questions about my video about LOP. And one of the questions was, how do I transfer my terrestrial positions to the ECDIS? I've seen other brands that you can just put in your numbers and then it will calculate for you. You cannot do this on the Fruno ECDIS, FMD ECDIS. You have to calculate it, your position manually, and then you can put in the position in here. Let's go, we go to the log again, and remember we go to the position event in event log. So, and here in LOP, you have a thing called manual. So here you can put in your position you have calculated, and then in here you can write a, like say, noon position or something like that, or whatever, or you can write sun, like you have taken from the sun, like a astronomical position, or you can write the stars or whatever you write that you're taking, and then you just press record. And then it would say manual in the chart. That is the only way you do. So you see, you have to calculate your position manually, put it in here manually, and that's it. So there was another question also about, can I export my LOP position? I have no idea where you want to export it to, but you really can't. You can export the voyage log, and the LOP positions are in the voyage log. So if we have a look here in log and in nav log and voyage, and let's see here the latest. See, you have a, for example here, it would say sun, right? That was a manual, put your manual position. And you have, for example, an LOP here, where you can see what you have taken bearings of and so on and so. And you can't really export, you can export the whole log in export file. And then if you put in a USB key into your processor unit or into your control unit, then you would say USB and then export the whole log. But not the single position. We cannot export. Yes, I think this was some of the questions. Anyway, please write me if you have more questions about this subject here, because of course it's a little bit hard. Yes. So this was a little bit clarification about the LOP video I did. If you have more questions, please write me. The coming videos might be a little bit different since I'm losing my cameraman or camera woman. So I will figure a way out to do this small video so we can continue doing this, because it's I like it a lot and I like your questions a lot. And just whatever you're thinking when you're working with your ECDIS, just send me and I'll try to clarify and we can get a dialogue going. So thank you again, and see you on Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, our webpage. Take care of yourself, and see you next time. Bye.